We hear this question a lot. A lot of consumers think that just because they fell at either a business or someone else's premises, that that means that they're responsible because it happened there. That's not the law in Florida. The law in Florida is that you have to prove that the landowner was negligent in some type of way, meaning they were on notice of a spill that was there for a long time, they were on notice of a defective condition that caused the trip or slip and fall.